Holy Bible, Matthew, chapter 25, verse 33. And he will put the sheep on his right, but the goats on the left.